Hello my dear subscribers. Welcome to your daily horoscope channel, where you will be able to find free horoscopes every day. So I invite you to subscribe and activate the notification bell, to always know what the stars offers you. And today, my dear Scorpio May 7th, I invite you to stay and see all the video. You will know what the astros have for you. And the astros tell you today this prediction. Scorpio is a very frank and direct sign. If something bothers you today, you must say it. Possible difficulties in your work because of a person who is doing a bad job. This is affecting you too. So, you have to help him or make him see his mistake. Excellent day to enjoy the pleasures that life gives us. If you have a partner, it is a good time to go out to eat and try types of food that you have not experienced together before. It will be a pleasant discovery. An invitation to travel to another part of the world may materialize today. It will be a good opportunity to strengthen relationships with someone very dear to you. You have a good relationship with your partner. But you are not spending time with him because he is prioritizing other things. Return to his arms today and apologize for your remoteness. And the lucky numbers for you today. They are the following. 6. 18. 27 and 42. And the color for you to generate positive vibrations today is the blue. And today's advice, I tease the following. Do not wonder how you can increase your attractiveness. Your beauty will be discovered by the eyes of true affection. In the questions of love, if you already have a partner, every time as love grows more and more, enemies of love will appear. They will not be people, but powers that threaten the brightness in life, routine, obligations, time. The way to confront them is to maintain the strategy that they have maintained until now, to give each other. If you do not have a partner, stop pushing for things to happen. If there is no naturalness in love, it simply does not happen. You have to let things happen by themselves. For that is the magic of falling in love. Neither gifts nor dinners nor insistence will work that magic. Have more serenity, everything will pass in time. In the questions of the work, it is time to consider the need to expand. Your business and your work must grow. It doesn't make sense for you to continue to maintain a status quo in the name of stability. You must diversify. Well, the key to earning more is taking advantage of all your talents. All the things you want and can do. To achieve your well-being today, we must know how to distinguish what we are told from what we believe we have been told. You have created a whole planet for yourself for something you thought you heard. Surely the source of those words does not have the best will for you. But it is better to go free of that negativity. Don't attract her. And this is the daily horoscope for you today. I invite you to give me a like, or a comment if you liked this video. Also invite you to share the video. And subscribe to the channel by activating the notification bell, so that you always know what the stars offers you. Decree with me, this day you will have it full of many blessings. Full of great luck. But above all, full of a lot of love.